Well, now to an update on a story that we told you about earlier this week. A jury found a local man not guilty following a trial this week. The trial of Mark Allen Smith got underway in Vigo County. Smith faced charges of child molesting and sexual misconduct. After deliberating for more than 3 hours on Wednesday, the jury found him not guilty on all.